I like that. That looks a little better than the other one, I think, you know?
Yeah.
Maybe it's because it's easier to read, and we want to be able to read it from too.
That's the best part. I am too. I got that.
I don't like needles.
I don't like them, but I can do it.
Seriously, like the doctor. Dude, the needle's like this face. Oh shit. You'd be like, what? You're like, dude, I'm based on 25
people for the state of Minnesota. Your dad asked if you were here, and I told him, yeah.
This is what they say. Literally, it just feels like a pen is drawn on
you. Oh, I wouldn't say that, but you know, a little more than a pen, right? But it feels like if you had sunburn and I went like that, and I did stuff, it's really nothing. You know what the worst thing is? Not knowing. Because you're going to go, oh my god, I'm going to have space for sure. Pretty much.
We have to see your dad when we're done.
Why?
He's going to ask you money to buy pop for the weekend.
Oh.
Yeah. May Uncle Wade be met. Rest in peace for you, right? He was loved by everyone in your family. And it's sad that I didn't even get to meet him either.
That's the time I had a weird cover up the scar I'm gonna have that right here.
Yeah, and it did. You won't notice it because this takes away from it, right?
That's why I'm getting the one I'm getting. It's to cover up scars from when I was 13.
Good idea, guys.
That's why I get mine, to cover scars. Because I told Robert, my tattoos had my battle scars I have.
My heart's trying to cramp right here.
Well, can you stand up and shoot?
Here.
The Franco's not used to being like that.
The first couple seconds feels the worst.
I didn't feel anything. I got great. Like my artist told me, it felt like a cat was scratching me.
Yeah, it's so numb.
Like he said, I'm surprised you didn't feel anything. It's like I usually don't. When I'm in pain, I would scream, but I didn't scream. I just laughed because I thought the whole entire process was fun.
Yeah.